Hi, I'm Dr. Patrick Miller. I work at Ironwood Cancer Center, and today I wanted to do a short talk about non-small cell lung cancer. Lung cancer generally comes in two types, small cell and non-small cell. The non-small cells can be surgically removed if the patients are in good shape and have good lung function. For patients who have more advanced cancers or who aren't surgical candidates, there are forms of radiation that can also be curative for those patients. And today I wanted to discuss a short 1 week course of stereotactic radiation for non-small cell cancers in patients who aren't surgical candidates. There's a mapping process done which helps us very accurately localize the radiation into the tumor. That's done on a CT scan. It's obtained in a normal breathing pattern. There's a lot of computer planning and physics planning that go into that. It usually takes 1 to 2 weeks. We just need the patient for the first 30 minutes to make their immobilization device. When the treatments start, they're given once a day, Monday through Friday. It typically only takes about 20 minutes to get a treatment. These treatments don't hurt. Patients are able to resume their normal function fairly soon. Typical side effects for that course of treatments would be perhaps a mild cough and some fatigue, and those symptoms usually wear off within 3 to 4 weeks. And these treatments have been shown to be essentially as effective as surgery in patients who aren't surgical candidates. For other types of lung cancers, there also are very effective treatments available, and for more information, you can contact Ironwood and ask for a consultation with one of the radiation physicians.